just got way out, so maybe we're supposed to go in that one, but then people were coming out of that one.
I don't know. Going this way? Where are we, Mum? The piece to camera.
Felbrigg Hall.
Felbrigg Hall Garden, of course. It's one of the gardens.
This is the walled garden.
The walled garden. Apparently.
Part of it.
It's a very obscure plant, that.
Oh, yeah.
That looks sharp as hell, that.
That is.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Pumpkins out.
Look, I think they've got silver on the leaves, but that's drops of water.
Very pretty, isn't it? Pumpkin thing. Whatever that is. That's way of sorts. More garden.
Pumpkins everywhere.
Pumpkins, huh? That one's throwing up, but it's throwing a spider out of his doodah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I just wondered if
you want to go. Oh, yeah. Rhubarb. Little dove helps. Mother's head in the way. I should have brought another battery.
Yeah, the leash was magnificent.
Get your colours, mate.
Let's
get your colours.
It's not going to pose for you.
Oh, he nearly did.
Right.
Another one here, look. A different coloured one, now. Hello, mate. Oh, he's running away, that one.
Well, at least the flowers don't move when you
photograph
them, do
they?
No.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Hello.
Do not chase them.
Well, a bit shy.
They are. Considering where they live.
Yes.
With all these people around.
Yeah, you think they'd be used to it, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
He's only
letting
me because he's hungry, look.
That's all it is. Little beehives at the back, don't
they? We won't see many of these. It's too late in the year.
Yeah. End of October. All the bees are buzzed. Buzzed off.
I'd love to come here in the summer.
Yeah.
colours, it'd be beautiful. Although the colour of these leaves are nice.
Yeah. Is that the black mulberry?
Oh, yeah.
Is that just a blackberry?
Sort of, yeah. The fruit's edible and can be made into delicious jam, jelly or wine.
From doing it.
That's the last squire. There you go.
Hang on. It's in the roof. Bizarre. Lovely stained glass window.
Yep.
Beautiful, that, isn't it?
Tells the story.
I like the ceilings.
The ceilings, yeah, beautiful. Oh, houses.
The ceiling dates to 1680.
Really?
When this wing was built, yeah.
I read up on this corn before we came here, and it said it's one of the best in the country. And I thought, cool, this is sweeping stone.
Well, I think this room is called the cabinet, and it's where William Wyndham II put many of the paintings, most of the paintings that he brought back from his grand tour.
Oh.
And it became a cabinet because it was his private room.
Oh, I
and
see.
And I believe that it is the best example of a private cabinet in the country.
Oh, I can believe that.
And all the paintings are where he chose to have them put on the wall.
Are they?
And if you look on that board there, you will see a copy here. Look, this is a copy of the original plan that was drawn up by William Wyndham II and his architect, James Payne. And we still have these drawings in our archive.
Really?
So where you see the painting, that's where he
that's
wanted
where he
it.
Wanted
ah,
it.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
That's really interesting. That's my
oh well.
Descendants.
No.
I wonder why it was called a drawing room. It was him who brought them all back.
Oh well. Get your head out of my video room.
So the west wall, you can see the oven.
You got to capture it. She's got to be haunted, surely, to God. Do you reckon, Mother?
Mm-hmm.
Haunted?
Haunted?
Get away.
Aren't they wide? Well, I had to go because the ladies years ago wore these white dresses, didn't they?
Yeah, yeah.
These crinoline type things.
She came, Lady of the Manor. Looking all regal.
Wouldn't be wearing clothes like this in those days.
No.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Ghostly figures.
Ghostly figures?
Oh, they used to do experiments, these two sisters. Oh, you're not still filming.
Mm.
No. They used to do experiments in...
Here we go.
Yeah,
but I'll tell you what, when they do it, the apes do it.
Oh, yeah.
They don't mess about.
No, they don't.
It was really good. And it's not like you've seen the television films.
No.
They're only about this far apart.
Oh.
It's amazing.
Yeah, that'd be really, really
not in here, darling.
It was.
Yeah,
it was good to see because it was realistic.
Yeah.
You know. And then when we finished there, obviously they took us in the field. Boogie was at the end of the street.
That's right.
Miles away.
Yes.
Yeah. That's right.
To go there.
Yeah. Oh yes.
Talk
me a lot about that place.
I found that very interesting. Very, very interesting.
Well, they went, her husband did a teacher swap, you know, where he worked in Arizona for a year, and they swapped houses with a lady who came and worked at his school. And of course, while they were there, they had to go there, didn't they, and visit Tombstone.
Well, you would do.
Yeah.
And it's exactly the same. The street's exactly the same, except for all the saloons and their gift shops.
Yes, that's right. That's just what she told
me. You've got all these actors walking around dressed up as a white dog holiday and everybody.
Yeah.
And they're actually started, how the fight started.
Yes.
So that's what the records state.
I've got battery left in it.
Fruit here will grow
home grown. Yeah. Must be a lot of the battery going to go. Probably.
Okay.